Bye-bye, beautiful.
I won't waste your time. I promise. Hey, 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 hey!
Hey, thing. Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
But you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy bouncy?
Josh. Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the chick?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove.
That's a perfectly good sock and an entire courgette.
Well, I think you mean zucchini, Mrs. Thornhill. Oh, so wasteful.
They're not like you and me. Is that a toothbrush?
What's in that plastic bag? Soup?
Oh, my.
Oh, I'd say the bulimia's back, wouldn't you? Nail clippings? Yay or nay?
These tights are barely laddered at all. What on earth is that?
Oh, I think it's Mexican food.
So exotic!
Prune juice? It really is all the rage.
Such fun!
just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, Stunt Double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie!
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, all that would be my pleasure. Like that, huh?
Yeah? Oh.
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Now, dear!
You like that?
Stop! Ooh.
Oh, hey!
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh?
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes.
Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few Vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
pair of fruitcakes.
took like 3 hours to get on the freeway.
I bet I could hit your G-sharp every time.
You guys were amazing tonight.
Aye, and... Hey, man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay. I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass.
I'd say my work is done here. Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing, aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo!
Do not see me!
Hey!
Okay, that's it. I've had enough. I'm calling the cops right now.
Ah!
right, you're doing it big, homie.
It's a fine automobile! That was close! Great! Police!
Suspect being spotted!
Suspect is down.